right now out of Bryan that we told you about earlier. Police dealing with a barricaded suspect inside of a home while still looking for two others. Bryan police say they have arrested one person from that home. They've identified him as DeAndre Johnson. He is now charged with two counts of aggravated robbery. Authorities say they are still looking for two other suspects. They are still at large. If you have any information, you're urged to call police.